All right, here we go, starting my walk. It's kind of windy outside, so I don't know how the sound quality is. But here we go. Got some Red Hot Chili Peppers playing, but otherwise I'm just gonna enjoy. Thank you. All right, so the last time I went here to the South Fortuna summit, I took a left and then went around, but this time I'm going to take the right and make a shorter loop. I'm not going to go South Fortuna today. I don't think my feet will take it. I'm getting new hiking shoes, but they won't be here for another couple of days. So until then, I'm just going to take it easy and do some shorter routes. And in fact, if we look straight ahead, that's South Fortuna. And I don't think on the GoPro you can see it very clearly, but I can see the trails. That South Fortuna trail heading up. And it's pretty much where the stairs are starting. So yeah, that's what we're looking at. All right, here we have some mountain bikers coming up. Over there is Mission Gorge Road, Mount Helix, there's Cow's Mountain. You can kind of see the Mission Trails Visitor Center down there too. This is really perfect weather for this hike too. It's probably about 69, 70 degrees when I looked as I was leaving the house. So sunny, nice, you can see everything clear, not hazy, but not overly hot. So I don't need to bring water or anything with me for this short hike. We don't get any California poppies down here, but we get some of these yellow daisies. Looks like we got plenty of yellow mustard plants flowering as well. Check them out. If I were to go to South Fortuna, I would take this right here, Suicott Valley Trail. But like I said, today I'm not. I'm gonna go take a short loop and head back to the Rim Trailhead. So this next part is pretty steep uphill, so it'll be a good workout. And in these old shoes, going uphill is a lot easier than going downhill because I have almost no tread left. All right, that's North Fortuna, South Fortuna. Cows Mountain and Mount Helix back there. And Mission Gorge in Del Cerro. See how deep that's getting. Let's flip this around. How's it going? Got my Padres hat on. I figure now that the sun is shining on me, it'll be easier to see me. But yeah, not sure how it looks until we get back home. But we're getting to a pretty steep part of this trail, going back up. I just hit the 1 mile mark. Let's flip this around. Oh, so that was a good workout. It's really starting to feel the burn in my calves and back of my thighs. So now we're rounding and heading back. My guess is that that loop is probably going to be right under 2 miles. Thank you. was certainly hazy towards the ocean, but we're looking towards La Jolla on the right, straight ahead, and you can see Point Loma. And at certain places we can even see the Coronado Bridge, but not from here. Let's see where those two just came out on the left. That's where I went down. I think I passed them a little bit ago. I think they were the ones with the two kids. It's so pretty and green out here because of all the rains we've had this winter. But normally, Mission Trails Regional Park is kind of brown in the summer. But right now, it just looks really, really nice. I gotta be a little bit careful heading down this part right here because I can feel my foot slipping a bit. But yeah, that's just gorgeous. All right, that was the 1.5 mile mark. Took me about 30 minutes, which is a little slower than my normal pace, but to be expected. And to the right here, we can actually see the Claremont Mesa Boulevard trailhead. Parking lot to that is closed right now, so everybody's parking on the street. But we are close to getting back to the Rim Trailhead entrance. And we'll see what the distance count looks like. I was guessing it's going to be under 2 miles, so we will see. All right, we are coming up on 1.9 miles and right at 38 minutes and we are done. So right under 2 miles, and it's been a great hike. I didn't realize how hard it would be to hold this damn GoPro for 40 minutes. I mean, I switched off maybe a few seconds, you know, twice or something like that, but I was pretty much holding the GoPro with my arm, my right arm, for all of 40 minutes, and that's crazy. So, all right, I'm gonna turn this thing off, get back in the car, see if we can go visit the Vernal Pond, take a quick look. See you guys later.